New update. We are now getting links on our description instead of in the comments. The reason for why we're adding these links in the description is because the links that are left in the comment didn't help at all. And so putting them in the description could even help me even more than just putting them in the comments. So that way, some of the videos that haven't been viewed will get viewed somewhere. And if the links haven't been clicked in the last 2 days, it stays. But if it has been clicked, then it will be changed.